it's actually this building. Someone says, come on in. Just save. Never know, I'm gonna be brutally attacked. Hello, my friend. Oh, I need to take these off. Not the chain cuirass. That can stay on. That comes off. Of course, with the Mask of Clavicus, I don't know how much the reputation goes up. But these... bad rep. I get bad rep with both. I think you're the one. Persephone? I'm Bedenak Harston. I believe you're looking for me. I have here the Ring of Khajiit, as Meridia promised. Meridia's impressed with you for fulfilling your end of the contract, I might add. Thanks. Party on, dude. Whoops. Not the way I came in. I'm going to new doors here. Here we go. Here we will read to the pigs the specifics of the Ring of Khajiit. The Ring of the Khajiit is an ancient, pick which one you want, Khajiit or Khajiit, is an ancient relic hundreds of years older than Rajin, the thief who made the ring famous. It was Rajin who used the ring's powers to make himself as invisible, silent, and quick as a breath of wind. Using the ring, he became the most successful burglar in Elsewhere's history. Rajin's eventual fate is a mystery, but according to legend, the ring rebelled against such constant use and disappeared, leaving Rajin helpless before his enemies. Oh, it's got invisibility and feet of Nortorgo? That's new. The wiki just said feet of Nortorgo. So wait, that's these are amulets, these are bracelets, and these are rings. Remove. Equip. Let's see if it really gives me 13 speed as I thought. That's not gonna tell me anything. Nor is that. Alright, my speed is 60. Let's see if I'm right that it will now be 73 speed. We'll see. A hundred! My speed is 100. Wow. That's awesome. How fast do I move? This is faster. Feel how fast. Just listen to the footfalls alone. And then without it on. On. Well, I wasn't sprinting, was I? Was I sprinting? Sorry, guys. Bear with me. Sprinting. It is faster, I can hear it. But this means you swing your weapon faster. Look at that. Slice and dice, fillet your foes. That's awesome. Now, this usually, I don't like using this that much because, well, it's in a worn condition. It's going to break soon. But just because it's so slow to swing it. See now. Alright, it's still not that fast, but it's decent. Don't jump in front of me. I'll kill you, and then the guards will be after me. Okay. It's not as impressive, but, you know, just see the swing without. Alright, I'm swinging. I'm continuously clicking the mouse. This is as fast as this will swing. A little faster, right? A little bit. Oh, and I guess that's that effect I have. So am I invisible? How would I be able to tell if I'm invisible? And then once we put this stuff on... Then we have bonuses. We have 100 agility, 100 speed, 88 strength. Just you wait until I get that book. You switch weapons immediately, too. That's crazy. Now I'll be able to kill those dangerous seducers before they even change into, you know, nakedness. Good news for my, you know, don't have to edit things constantly. So it's the 17th of Morningstar. So... I gotta sell things, I gotta take out another loan. Probably from this bank. I'm already a customer. They've helped me before. We head to the square to the south. I mean, it looks so fast now that you see the buildings going by like that. I love it. I love it. So then I could also switch this gear around because then this could be for, you know, dealing with people and selling things and stuff. Actually, I want it. And this could be for combat. I'll take these out too. Alright, so these are taverns. What time is it? Oh, it's 8 in the morning. So some of these places might be open. I'll just have to loiter around a little bit. Haha. Attention, citizens! Bow down to me! Not sure why you're not taking me seriously. Okay, 9 p.m. We're gonna go loiter for 1 hour. I am deadly serious, people. Not fit for a king, all skillfully crafted. Okay, so that's pretty good. Let's try to find a more rundown shop. That's a pharmacy. Yeah, that's a very good pharmacy. I don't need to sell any books. Adequate. Okay, good. This is an armory, though. So I'm gonna be wow, I'm like flying through this. I can see how fast I'm going. Do I need to repair anything? That's a good question. Probably this. It's used. Those are new. These things never need to be fixed. New. The chain is... I need to find a new cuirass or something. I haven't come across any. None. Nothing better than chain. I mean, maybe I found some steel, but it's not even worth it, really. He can't identify my stuff. That I'm saving just in case the other... How about these pauldrons? Wait a second. Oh, we'd be under magic, that's right. Oh, we can't fix those. Slightly used and almost new. Alright, so never mind. Oh, he'll buy those things? Wait a second. Oh no, these are both magic. They're both healing, that's why I have them. That's new and that's new. Alright, so this I'm keeping around in case that other pauldron breaks. But you can definitely have the Mithril Warhammer. Oh, I'm in repair? I'm still in repair. Wait a second. Get ahead of myself. The only thing that needs to be fixed is this. What about my, what about that? That's still new. Okay, good. Sell, sell, sell. Okay, so you can definitely have that, and that, and that. Should I hold on to the adamantium longbow, just in case the other bow breaks or something? I think so. Yeah, that's a good idea. $31,000 gold. Thank you very much. See if he has anything. Breastplates, caresses. I think that's... Well, I didn't buy it here, but I bought it at a shop. It's the best I could do. Because they don't have much. Yeah, they have a lot of chain. It is a pittance, 11 gold. I want to get my mercantile skill up a little bit, maybe. Okay, so here's a general store. Practical. That one's good. It's probably one I'll go to. What is this? Potions. Yeah, this is good. He'll buy stuff, but he's only going to buy certain things. Probably nothing I have. I'll buy my ingredients. That's good news. $3,000 gold. Thank you very much. Let's see if you have any mana potions. Potions of power. Those are ingredients. Are they the same on each side? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Anything else? Personal quarters? Okay. Tavern. Essential costumes. So if I had picked up the short shirt and the other stuff, the day gown, the rat and barbarian, then I could have sold that stuff there, but I did not buy. Superior weaponsmith. Alright, so I guess we're going to this general store. Alright, most adequate. Greetings to you. We have to go to the Mage's Guild and get that thing identified. Because my identify doesn't work anymore. I mean, maybe I just need to level up the skill more. Thaumaturgy, it might be? I'm not sure. Well, there's nothing here to sell. Got any extra book that I might have missed? No. Okay. So I can see if we have anything worth buying. Really just want, if you have any power potions. I haven't come across any of those in quite a while. Oil. It's got a lot of oil. Okay, never mind. Really coming down out there, isn't it? Must be glad you're nice and warm inside here. Alright, so I think the only thing I have to do left is take out a loan and identify this thing. So I have 2 heal true on me, and I have 1 on the wagon. Oh, I need to sell these, like, prayer beads and stuff? Sorry about that. That would be in, like, a pawn shop type place. There's one more here. I can just, see what this might be. Tinctures. Probably another ingredients type place. Yeah, they won't buy that stuff. Okay, never mind. Bucking wing. Bucking ying 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 wing 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 wing. Alright, so I need a... Can I ask villagers where a pawn shop would be? Will they... Emphasis on pawn. Pawn. And I am not from Boston. So yeah, there's no R in there. Pawn shop. Oh, okay. On the map. Map. So I'll just go to... Start with whatever one's closest. Thank you very much. Extremely helpful. What's the name of them again? Pawn shops. Okay. Lord's Hawk Shop, essential use supplies and Lord's Antiquities. Alright, the Horse Hawk Shop's over there. Essential use supplies right there. And the other one's Antiquities. All the way over there by the bank. Okay, so let's go northeast. And hit find the shop. That's it. I love how fast I go now. That's awesome. Oh, that's the bank. Wait, there's a bank over here too? Huh. There are 2 banks. So she knew where one bank was, but not the other. That's oh so true. Alright, I'm still... Alright, east. I mean west. Oh, walking in single file. So fast! This building over here. I think. That's a residence. This is the place, okay. Not the slightest defect. Yeah, they're not gonna give me a lot. Lord's Hawk Shop. Southwest. This is better. I don't want to look around forever. This is better than the other one, though. Always have to identify that. That's right. This miscellaneous crap I've been storing up. Nearly 7,000 gold. Letter of credit. Excellent. Thank you. I still need to take out a loan. Whoops. Hold on a second. Is that it? Right there? I think? I mean, I'm heading in the right direction. Nope, it's right over here. Yeah, I beg your pardon. I can't seem to identify anything anymore. Oh, training. Thaumaturgy. Thank you. Identify. Thank you very much. Please be identifying this. It's a holy dagger of toxic clouds. Thank you. Was that cloud kill on it or something? I don't know, cloud kills D&D. Cast when used, toxic cloud. Huh. Alright, I'll try it. Just to see what a toxic cloud in Daggerfall would look like. Really. Okay, back to the bank, which is right there. We can go that one. Unless they're close. Oh, it's only 122. North west that way, right? Looking at my stamina. As I'm running. What if I just use stamina quicker? Now that I run quicker. Yeah, that would stink, but I could see it happening. Here it is. Greetings to you. I want to borrow a loan. I want to borrow one. Let's see. I think my limit now is 130,000. It's like your limit times 100,000, something like that. 13,000, because I'm limit level 13. So then. If I want to withdraw as much as possible, 1300. Okay. So minus 1300. I can take out 128,700. So withdraw as a letter of credit, 128,700. I have 13 more gold pieces in my account. That's fine. Got lots of money now. Now, I might head to another region. Let's see. We're in Morningstar. So, how are you doing? I thought she was going to join him. Okay, Sun's Dawn the Second. It's the holiday of Mad Pelagius. And, it's when we summon Sheogorath to get the Wabbajack, which I guess is it transforms you into other things. The same as, it just has different random effects, but one of them can turn you into some kind of small animal. So it's the second. And today is the 17th, so it's 15. So I have 15 days until this happens. So, hold on 1 second. So what if I leave the area? Right, I'm already on this side. What if I go to Satakalam? What if I want to go to the city, Satakalam? Trip cost is 40. It's going to be too much. What about Mornoth? $25. Still takes too long. I guess because you still gotta take a boat across. So I might go to Rothgarian Mountains, then. That's a huge area. Could send you anywhere. See, I'm stuck between. I mean, it's fine. I'm stuck between. Oh, that's cool. Shows Wayrest. It's the capital. And Daggerfall, Sentinel. Oh, cool. Yeah, those are the major powers. And never mind that sound. I was wondering how long I have after Sheogorath. Alright, Morning Star. Sun's Dawn. Sanguine is on the 16th. Okay. So I haven't been to Kogria yet. Travel time is 12. That's pretty good. I could go to Cambria. Coheed Cambria region. I have the money I need. Just need to do the summoning. That's travel time 13. I don't think I've been to Cambria before. Just making sure we're getting some, like, not going to the same dungeon. Although I know they're all random anyway, but. Mercantile and running. Oh, the city's under attack. Bye. see a knight. Dialogue. Okay, I guess they're the ones that's gonna help. Whoops. Okay. Whoops. Oh, you're my buddy? We can be buddies. Sorry, I hit a good one. I am so fast now. Whoops. I'm looting now because they could all disappear. And it's been happening every time. I normally would not. I'd just wait until everything's done, but then the bodies are gone. I was very sad when that happened. Like, all that loot just gone. Ebony Flail. Mithril Saber. Potion Recipe for free action. Twigs, Bamboo, Spider's Venom, and Ichor. Or Ichor, how do you say that? Iron and Steel Weapons. I don't want to hit this guy. Dwarven Saber. Wait. Oh, I should... This would help me tremendously. And that would help me. Elven Staff. Did I loot that one? No. Dwarven Saber. Silver Staff. That's right, I was interrupted. That one. Look for cuirass and stuff. Breastplates. Not leather. Mithril Claymore. Whoops. Elven Tanto? Elven Cuirass. Oh, nice. That's replacing it. Looks funny. Why do they have little skirt things on it? Ah, still in equip. Ooh, Orcish War Axe. Elven Claymore. Hard to know who I've looted and who I haven't. Potion of Slow Falling. Elven Longsword. Silver boots. Oh! The body's disappearing now. Just as I'm running to them, too. Oops, sorry. I backstab. I'm not sure if I backstab a friend or foe. I hate that they disappear like that. Such a shame. Oh, the humanity. So where... We made it here. Cambria. The attack seems to be done. They have three guilds. Hopefully one is mages. I mean, all the capitals have mage guilds. That's mages guild as far as I can see. Make sure they have one. I get no response. Oh. Why didn't they make any noise? Put this in my wagon. I'm not trying to do that. Okay. So if I put these on, right? Yeah. Okay. I thought it also made the sound when you took them off. I was worried that they were... What the hell do I want? Oh, wait. By the White Wolf. Gotta be somewhere around here. I haven't got a clue. You're the guard. You work here. Mother of the ice, it's you. You're supposed to like me. Invoking Mother of the Ice. Who would that even be? Oh my. A little more wandering around make a right good improvement in your manners. Really? I'm wearing the mask of Clavicus Vile. I have those things off. What the hell do I want? What? I'm a common citizen. These people do not like me. Sorry, friend. Oh, now I'm friend. Nobody knows. Hopefully there is a mage's guild here. The 30th. I got 2 days. I have 1 minute. I'm going there myself. Screw these people. Pardon my French. But really, this is probably the mage's guild here. They usually square like that, so let's just see if it is. And then I just have to find a tavern nearby. I already have the money. Is that it? No. That's a shop. But the guild is right over here, I think. It's to the north. Oh yeah, I see it. Hooray for Mage's Guild. And here's a tavern we can stay at. Mole and Giant. Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching. Really excited to go meet Sheogorath for the first time. For the last time. Actually met him in Skyrim. But yeah, this is the first time Sheogorath appears. It's the first time any of these Daedra appear. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.